long, long ago, mid these hills dwelled a maid. Mark you well, for the maiden's name was Norway. So fair, like crystal to behold, trolls and men were alike entranced when Norway danced. North wind beheld her.
North wind was old.
North wind beheld her.
North wind was old.
Warmed by her smile, he lost his heart. Cold old blustering man in love with Norway. And she, like any little maid, laughed at the love of a man with a beard so gray. And gaily danced away. He sang a stormy serenade. She merely laughed and mocked his song. Ah, ah. Norway mocked the north wind's song of love. North wind howling in fury, lost the maid in yon cave, there never to sing again. But to mock the songs of all men, then he kissed her and cursed her and turned her heart to ice.
What could she do? She wanted the words
and the music too. Of course they could duel, but duels are cruel, and she wanted both to be winners.
So instead of a fight, they decided to write a love song describing their delicate plight. Then the three locked arms
to the princess delight.
And ran down the hill to Dela. Again we stand on youth's green hill,
the poet,
the minstrel,
the princess still, and who will swear that no matter where fortune take us or how we fare,
the world, and it's wrong if you are near me.
I'll be near you.
I'll sing such wonderful songs if you can hear me.
I will hear you.
Here, here on a hill of dreams, stand, stand with your hand in mine. I see your horizon.
In the sun with you to guide me.
I will guide you.
My darkest battle is won if you're beside me.
I'm beside you.
We're weaving a million schemes here high on a hill of dreams. Soon we'll bring them all.
We're definitely dancing. That it's a phenomenon nobody doubts. Yet it's very common on nights hereabouts. Freddy and his fiddle are at it in the square again. And Freddy and his fiddle make anybody dance.
Make everybody dance. Make all the people dance.
read, he never studied. He said he never studied, and he couldn't tell a scale from a whole note tied. Freddy wouldn't know so, but he's a virtuoso. When he pulls a horse's tail, cross a cat's inside, he'll make a baker dance,
an undertaker hop.
He'll make a preacher prance,
and never let him stop.
He can't stop, we can't stop, for something in the melody compels us. We are just a couple of slaves to his whim, lucky to be supple of muscle and limb. Freddy and his fiddle will keep it up until we get unsteady in the middle. From wear and tear, Freddy and his fiddle are at it in the square.
I can't dance, you can't dance, but let's admit we're definitely dancing.
That it's a phenomenon nobody doubts, yet it's very common on nights hereabouts.
Freddy and his fiddle will keep it up until we get unsteady in the middle.